It's very common that customers like to use the task system in Zoho CRM, but they need a developer to create workflows and automation for them that when something happens on the deal or the lead side, that will create new tasks all the time. And eventually it's becoming expensive and difficult. We have created a new extension for you that will allow you to create those tasks automatically without knowing coding, dealing with the workflows or anything like that. As an example, let's assume that a new opportunity or a deal is now being created. Whenever the opportunity is created, I set a template that will automatically create a new task. So you can see that I have here a new task, call the customer to arrange a call, and the task is being assigned to a specific employee in the company, and this is Jeff Jones. Obviously, I can change the name of the person, I can create the task to be assigned to a group of people. There are lots and lots of abilities, but the idea is that I was able to create this template using a record versus going to the workflow rules and learn how to do it basically as a coder, okay? So this is a new extension that we created for you. It can work both on the lead statuses, on the leads module, and also it can work on the deals stage. So the system can work on those both things. You can create multiple tasks for each stage or multiple tasks for each status. You can assign them to individual between a person, or you can assign them to a group. So let's say the onboarding team, and then the onboarding team will be assigned to this task. So you have multiple abilities. You can set up different reminders. You can set up a reminder with a click message, email, or all the above, or maybe also a pop-up, depending on your needs. So you have lots and lots of abilities using this extension. I think it's very good for people that don't want to spend extra money on developers and they want to have the control in their hands. And also I think it's a one place that you can see all the tasks versus going to the workflow rules and then based on million workflow rules, try to dig up where tasks are being invoked, which that's a little bit more time consuming. So bottom line, I think it's a very nice addition. Take advantage of it. In the description below, there are details on how to use this extension.